McKinnon this afternoon from Magmatic Resources. Adam, good afternoon.
Hi, Andrew.
Adam, you've announced here diamond drilling to shortly recommence at the Myall Project. You say it represents somewhat of a step change in approach. Tell us a bit about the program.
Yeah, so, you know, previously most of our drilling on the Corvette and Kingswood prospects has been small step outs, quite deep holes, testing the vertical extent. What this program is aiming to do is to really step out and test a broader footprint for both of those deposits, not just in the immediate vicinity of the resource now, but also some new targets, both north and south of both of those resources.
And targeting shallow mineralization.
Yeah, so I mean, previously our drilling averaged 800 meters depth, so very, very, you know, extensive at depth. These holes will average around 250 meters of depth. What we're really looking to do is just target that top area immediately below the cover. I think what we saw from our resource modeling exercise is that at least 55% of the resource is actually contained within 300 meters of surface. So that's the sort of material we're targeting here.
Just give us a quick recap, Adam, on the recently announced maiden resources here for these deposits.
Yeah, so in early July, we released our maiden resource for both the Corvette and Kingswood deposits. That was 110 million tonnes at 0.33% copper equivalent. And that actually contains an impressive 354,000 tonnes of copper metal equivalent. So it really is a large system. And what we're looking to do here is really just expand on that work we did in the maiden resource.
And expecting to get underway, what, in a matter of weeks here?
Yeah, at the moment we're targeting mid-September. So yeah, literally a couple of weeks away before we get underway. We also expect this program to go a lot quicker than our previous programs, given the relatively shallow depths and the good weather we've got at the moment.
Good to hear. Adam, good to see you. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew.